Get the information you need faster when you request updates using automated workflows. You can add an update request to an existing workflow or create a new workflow from scratch. Your workflow will always begin with a trigger, which tells Smartsheet whether to run the workflow on specific dates or when certain information in your sheet changes. After picking the trigger, you can set up your update request. First, enter an individual recipient or select a contact column to ensure the appropriate person is contacted for each row. You can send update requests to anyone with a valid email address. Next, customize the subject line and message of your update request. Then include the columns you need updated, and consider adding other columns that will provide important context for the recipient. If you expect that a recipient will receive many requests, you can bundle them on an hourly, daily, or weekly basis to reduce the number of notifications. If your workflow uses a time-based trigger, your update request will go out at the time you specify. You can also add recurrence to your time-based trigger. For example, send a weekly request for status updates. Update requests are mobile-ready, so stakeholders can respond on any device. When a response is added to your sheet, you'll receive a confirmation that highlights any changes. It's easy to combine multiple actions in the same automated workflow. For example, you can add multiple update requests when you need different kinds of updates from different stakeholders, or follow up with an update request when someone's approval request has been declined. And that's how to use update requests in Smartsheet automated workflows.